A fiddler on the roof. It sounds crazy, no? In our little town of Anatevka, you might say everybody is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch a simple tune without breaking his neck. You may ask, why do we stay up here if it is so dangerous? We stay because Anatevka is our home. How do we keep our balance? Well, that I can tell you in one word. Tradition.